Tally Health, the company teased by David Sinclair as a one-stop shop for all things anti-aging, has finally launched to the public. They also have a waiting list of 270,000 people who wanted to participate in the beta test. A dozen news outlets covered the launch. So, what's all the fuss about? Welcome to House of Longevity. Now, let's get into it. If there's one thing David Sinclair is good at, it's hype. When he first found fame as the guy who made resveratrol a hard-to-pronounce household word, he knew he was onto something. He started a company called Sertris Pharmaceuticals based on his findings that resveratrol can fight the diseases of aging. Then he sold that company for $720 million to Glaxo in 2008. Over the last few years, he's been pushing NMN, a supplement that has been thoroughly studied in mice and humans and is shown to boost NAD, slow the aging process, and do about 50 other things. A few years back, he co-founded a company called Metrobiotech, which focuses its research on, you guessed it, NMN. Metro filed for protection for NMN as a potential new drug, which prevents it from being sold as a dietary supplement, and it won. His most recent topic of hype? Biological aging tests based on DNA methylation. His new company's main offer? A biological aging test based on DNA methylation. The short lesson is, listen to what David Sinclair hypes the most, and you'll know what he's selling next. Anyway, on Tally Health's Our Story page, it says, inspired by the opportunities unlocked by breakthroughs in longevity and aging research, we set out to create a company whose mission would be to help people live their fullest lives for as long as they could. We want to change our relationship with health and aging and start a new movement where we think less about aging and more about living. It sounds great, but I'm not exactly sure what it means, to be honest. To figure that out, I have to look at what they offer. Here's what you get with a Tally Health membership. Quarterly Tally Age Tests. This is a DNA methylation age test using a cheek swab instead of blood. It's less invasive, so that's nice. Personalized insights and recommendations to help you improve your biological age. I suppose this might include telling you to eat less and get more exercise and more sleep. There's already Inside Tracker, which Sinclair is also connected to. It's a popular health tracking, testing, and guidance service. Tally Health seems a bit redundant and, based on the website, a bit lacking in comparison. And finally, there's a daily supplement. I cover this in depth in another video. The link is in the upper right-hand corner of the screen, but I'll also put another link at the end of this video. This supplement contains 5 anti-aging ingredients with one glaring omission. You see, David doesn't want his company to run afoul of his other company. If I sound a bit cynical, it's because I am. There are many companies that do biological age testing, like Do Not Age, Novos Labs, MyDNAge, Seriscreen, Elysium Health, and many others. They all base their tests on the DNA methylation markers. So what makes this test different? Here's what the website says. First, they say it's a next-generation age test. Their main claim throughout its list of attributes seems to be the diversity of its beta testers. With 8,000 testers ranging in chronological age from 18 to 100, and a good distribution of males and females, and whites and non-whites, it sounds pretty good. It's a non-invasive cheek swab instead of a finger prick blood sample. And there are plenty of people who are happy with their results. Just look at these tweets of people showing off their younger biological age. Tally Health, giving me the ego boost I need on a Thursday morning. Thanks, David Sinclair. Her result says she is 7 years and 4 months younger biologically than her chronological age. I'm aging backwards. Watch out, Nicholas Fuller. I'm coming for you. His test says he's 4 years and 1 month younger biologically. And here's someone who got pretty incredible results but seemed to doubt what it said. It says he's biologically 16 years and 9 months old, a full 6 years and 2 months younger than his chronological age. His response, got my Tally Health beta results, but is my health that great? Or are our biological age predicting models BS? And then there are people who have an older biological age. They seem confused and unimpressed. Hi, Tally Health and David Sinclair. We'll definitely start working toward greatly reducing this, but just wondering, what is the statistical level of confidence? Yeah, I'd be asking that too if my biological age was 16 years and 9 months older than what my driver's license says. Here's another. Despite being born 36 years ago, daily swims and zero cigarettes, and being unable to check out of Whole Foods without being carded, my biological age is nearing 42, according to Tally Health. Read more about my experience. And there's a link below her picture which leads to an article she wrote for Insider.com. But that's the nature of this kind of business. The cold hard truth will make some people very unhappy. Regardless of people's feelings, the company stands by its results, as Anna Medeiros points out in her article for Insider.com. I'll link that down below. The science behind these DNA methylation tests, as described by scientists over the years, has me convinced that there's validity to them. But how much, I'm not so sure. I think taking your results with a grain of salt and knowing that we all have more we can do to improve our biomarkers is a healthy way to look at it. For instance, if it said you're 10 years older biologically and it gives you some advice about what to do, I wouldn't think it's time to start putting my affairs in order and calling up and apologizing to everyone I wronged in my life. But it would make me rethink some of those bad habits that I have. As for availability, Tally Health's service appears to be only in the United States. The cost ranges from $129 to $199 a month, depending on how many months you are willing to pay for up front. So, is it worth it? That's up to each person to decide. 4 age tests a year seems like it's designed more for Tally Health's database than for its customers. As for me, based on David Sinclair's recent and past behavior, I'm going to give it a hard pass. And what about the supplements? Well, the formula's pretty good, but there's a key ingredient missing. I covered in more depth in my Vitality Supplement Review. And if you want a chance to win a year's supply of 500 milligram NMN capsules from DoNotAge.org, check out that video for more information. I'll select a winner from the comments section of that video on March 13th. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe. You can also show your support for my channel with a super thanks. I'll see you in the next video.